car. Got my Lords of Thunder paint scheme again. So, got the pole. Snatched pole position, which is awesome. So that's good. Did some changes to the car. Seems to have made it really fast, but I gotta hopefully try to get the long run going here. Of course, some really fast guys here. I know Derek's in here. You know him, Derek Justice. Twitch streamer, great driver. Annoying sometimes. And some bunch of other guys in here.
Good luck, guys.
So, yeah. Go ahead and jump on the grid a while. I don't feel like it. Just kidding. I'll go ahead and jump on the grid.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green, green, green. Car outside, clear.
I forgot the tire model.
Oops. Yeah, I knew this thing was going to get really tight.
The car inside. Keep high. The next car's the leader. Still there. Clear inside, 48.349. Inside, clear. 6.289.
Nice one, man.
40.442.
See if I can let the two tow me around.
inside. Still there.
Sorry.
Still there, hold your line. 40.822. Still there, inside. Clear. Car inside. Keep high, the car on the low side. Keep high. Still there. Clear inside.
That guy is a jerk. 10.
Inside, you're up top, 3 wide. Inside, 2 wide. Inside, clear inside. Car inside, 44.191. Clear. Inside, clear.
So, I mean, these higher ranking guys are just bullies. You know, they're bullies to people like me. I know a race, but they're ruining me every time. That's why I just wish they'd stay away from me. Just let me race clean. But then again, I do need to kick their ass. Sometimes, you know.
Sometimes. 0.071.
See if I can get back into the top 10. Car's practically dead. Let's see what I can do. Car to step out a little. So I just wish these higher rank guys would just leave me alone. They always ruin the races for me. They just never let me have fun in this game. They always torture me all the time. But I'm tired of ranting. Yeah, they literally destroyed my car. This thing is wicked tight, won't turn anymore.
Two left to go, two to go. Inside. Clear inside, 41.541.
Over. Bring it back to the pits. We're going.
having a really great run, especially against all those guys. And then, of course, Bully has to ruin it for me. Idiot. This is what I hate about iRacing, you know, is
okay,
that
the race is over.
These,
bring it on
these high-ranked drivers really don't show any respect on the track. They just are not, you're just not good at all to others. Really disgusts me.
All clear, punch it.
But it's just racing, you know. So I was gonna break into turn just to kind of defend, and then he just runs, just rams right into the back of me. So, yeah, that 10, he ruined it for me. Had a great run, and then I just got ruined by an idiot, so. I'll try again next time. I don't know if there will be a next time. Nah, just kidding. There will be a next time. So I'll see you guys a little later with some more racing. Bye.